starting us off. An awesome outfield assist from Iovani Villalobos to Gael Torres from Making Waves. Great job, guys. Up next, it's Jonah Advíncula from Mitty making the grab and then throwing out the runner from his back. Jonah doing great things for the Monarchs, but the play of the week goes to Hyun-Woo Roe from Palo Alto, getting completely parallel to the ground for this diving catch. Watch Roe in slow-mo. Roe, you are coming to the banquet. You got the last ticket with this week's play of the week.